Hello guys, and welcome back to the Crazy Minecraft video. And today we're going to be creating my Minecraft character.
What's the website?
Skindex.
Skindex.com.
Skindex.com. I don't even know what I want. Okay. This Enderman character, how good is he? Pig Prince, now an Enderman. How can this get any greater? Jump on. Okay. Get along the way. I have no idea. What? It has a mirror on the back of it. Never mind. Sorry, guys.
Alright, what do we need help with?
This Enderman has,
Whoa. You want to start over?
I honestly don't like that.
Let's choose a better character. What's a character that old Rosie's cats would like? So that would be a fun one to edit. Lemonade?
Yeah.
Into the Sky could be interesting. What about Strawberry?
Strawberry.
Strawberry. Can you change the wardrobe?
No.
Oh, no.
You can't?
No. Alright, so now you can edit it.
Dad, can you please help me with this?
Yeah, what do you want to do? Actually, now that I'm looking at it, I don't really like it all that much.
Me too.
It's kind of weird.
lady have a skull on her shirt?
I don't know. That looks like one you might like.
Yeah.
What about that one? It's called Vacation Time. What about that one? How do you want to edit it? What do you want to do?
Change your shirt to pink.
Okay.
How do I do that?
There you go.
That's too dark. I'm thinking about my pink. If you don't know, I'm picky about my pink.
Definitely do this differently. Let me see. Do you want to get rid of that?
Yeah. Like, how does Afmal do this?
What do you mean?
Like,
you know, I'll be honest with you, I don't think Afmal makes her skins.
What? Who makes them?
Probably someone else. Hard to make skin, man.
Why are we doing this?
Because we like to do hard things.
We're not even a world class YouTuber.
Or what?
We're not world class YouTuber.
You know, it takes a long time to be a world-class YouTuber.
When I'm in the double R for a
long. Not the goal?
Yeah.
I like the back of her shirt, though. What do you think?
I pretty much want it to be pink.
Just the whole thing to be pink?
Yeah. Like, not her whole body. That'd be crazy. I want it to be a dress.
Alright, so we'll extend this down a little bit.
All the way to the floor.
All the way to the floor?
Yeah.
What if we did, like, right there?
No, all the way to the floor.
You're not going to be able to see your shoes.
I don't want you! She's going to be a princess! You dummy. Don't say that word. I'm just a dummy. I'm the dummy here. I that's a fly. That's it. I'm gonna do the hair. I'm doing the hair.
I'll tell you one part that I know that we screwed up is the inside of the legs when they walk. What color? I mean, I guess theoretically it should be pink, yeah?
Yeah.
But I noticed the other day when we made a character and they were walking, we could see the black between their legs.
Yeah. No. We literally need all pink. She is gonna be a princess, and I'm gonna do a tiara on her. She has to be a princess. And I'm gonna, and Dad's gonna have to make.
What are we
gonna
make?
A tiara.
I don't know how to make a tiara.
Me and the dummy will try to do it.
How's that look? Is that good?
Yeah.
What color do you want her hair to be?
Blonde.
Like that?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Mm-mm. No, that's not blonde.
Like that?
No, that's yellow, silly.
Oh, I don't know what color blonde is. Is that blonde?
Let me get blonde.
Alright, you get the blonde.
Get the mouse all warm for me. This is blonde.
Okay.
And right, I'm gonna do the eyes.
You want me to do a crown?
Yeah.
Why don't we do the crown first? Is that gold? Or not quite?
We don't need gold. We're gonna do a pink crown.
Is that a good pink?
Yeah.
Same pink as the dress.
A light pink.
Like that?
Yeah. Light.
I probably screwed that up, huh? Should have done it the other way around.
And Dad, and I'm gonna try to make a castle. Me the dum dum.
You're not a dum dum.
Yes, I am. I screw my characters up.
This is hard to do, man.
I'm a dummy.
Alright, is that a good crown?
Yeah. And some ruby. Inside of it. You have to do some ruby. Mom! You dummy, you don't have to do it all the way around.
How far around do you want it to go? Is it still like right there?
Yeah. I think I need to do the crown.
Almost done with it. Look good?
Yeah.
Alright, you got it from here?
Yeah, I think so.
Don't mess anything up. But we can always fix it if you do.
Ruby. Dad, can you turn it around?
Okay.
hair so much.
What's wrong with her hair?
I can't do it. I can't do her hair.
That would look good. Does that look alright?
No. How the heck do people do hair?
It's tough, man. That looks good, baby. That looks as good as anyone else's hair. But the other thing they do is they choose slightly different colors. Do you want her hair to be the same color all the way across the top? Of her hair do you want to come over this? Is it good just like that?
And cover up all the pink hair.
You want to cover all that up?
Mm-hmm.
You want to cover all that up?
Uh-huh. But you have to do hair in the back. Do you think we should show Caleb and Eli me on my videos?
I don't know. You think they'd watch them?
I'm a froggy. How the heck does that matter?
Alright, what do you think?
Hate.
You hate it?
Yeah.
Why?
Parts of her hair and stuff.
You just want it to go straight down like that? That's boring.
Yeah. Straight hair. Kind
just like that?
Maybe like a twist curl. I want some curls.
How the heck are we gonna do curls, Ding Dong?
I'll draw it. Design real quick.
Video. So why don't we just say bye to everyone for now?
Bye.